I'm good.
So usually when you cover a tune, you run the chance of the artist finding out and kicking your ass later, but we actually met the artist and asked them permission, and they said yes. So this is called The Story by Brandi and Carlile.
All of my friends who think that I